The unforgettable battle with your arch nemesis, the brain. Picture this. It's the climax of the story. Our hero, representing our best selves, is locked in a fierce battle against the brain. The stakes are high, and the battleground is our mind. With each twist and turn, our hero struggles to gain the upper hand, while the brain cleverly exploits our weaknesses, knowing our deepest fears and insecurities. This cunning villain masterfully manipulates your thoughts and emotions, sabotaging your every move and always staying one step ahead. You may think it's just a wild fantasy, but in reality, our brains can sometimes act like our worst enemies, undermining our well-being and happiness. It may seem like a bleak situation, but don't lose hope. Let's delve into the three main reasons why our brain appears to hate us and discover how to outsmart this devious adversary. The Master of Negativity, a sinister scheme. Just like a classic supervillain, our brain has a sinister scheme up its sleeve, magnifying negative experiences and downplaying the positive ones. This twisted mastermind exploits our emotional vulnerabilities, using them as weapons against our happiness and well-being. Picture our brain as a sneaky saboteur, lurking in the shadows of our minds, cackling gleefully as it feeds on our fears and insecurities. It revels in our misery, skillfully twisting our memories and perceptions to make even the smallest setback feel like a catastrophic failure. It even has a favorite torture device, the negativity magnifier, turning molehills into mountains and leaving us paralyzed with self-doubt and despair. The brain, never content with merely being the master of negativity, dons another villainous persona, the fearmonger of uncertainty. This nefarious character preys on our natural aversion to the unknown, filling our minds with dread and panic, like a horror movie director who knows just the right scares to make us jump out of our seats. Imagine our brains as master storytellers, weaving terrifying tales of doom and gloom whenever we encounter an uncertain situation. It cackles maniacally, reveling in our discomfort as it bombards us with what-ifs and worst-case scenarios. The fearmonger thrives on our trepidation, savoring the chaos it creates within our minds. But there's a plot twist in this tale of terror. Uncertainty can actually be a catalyst for growth and opportunity. So, how do we defeat this sinister foe and transform our fear into a thrilling adventure? Simple. We embrace uncertainty like a daring hero taking on a high-stakes mission. We confront the unknown with courage and curiosity, turning our fear into excitement and anticipation. When faced with the fearmonger of uncertainty, remember the wise words of a certain wisecracking archaeologist. Fortune and glory, kid. Fortune and glory. By adopting a mindset of adventure and exploration, we can turn the tables on our brain's fearmongering tactics, laughing in the face of uncertainty as we boldly stride into uncharted territory. The pleasure-seeking menace, a deceptive dance. As if the brain's villainous repertoire wasn't already impressive enough, it unveils yet another alter ego, the pleasure-seeking menace. This charming rogue lures us in with promises of instant gratification and hedonistic delights, only to leave us stranded in the desolate wasteland of long-term consequences. Picture our brain as a smooth-talking con artist, swindling us out of our self-control and resolve with its silver-tongued promises. It tempts us with delicious junk food, binge-worthy TV shows, and the siren call of procrastination, all while whispering sweet nothing in our ears about the joys of living in the moment. But this devious character has a secret weakness, the power of delayed gratification. To defeat the pleasure-seeking menace, we must become masters of self-discipline, resisting the allure of fleeting pleasures in favor of the rewards that come from patience and perseverance. To aid us in this epic battle, we can enlist the help of the mighty Pomodoro technique, a powerful strategy that harnesses the power of focused work and timed breaks. As we wield this formidable weapon against the brain's seductive charms, we can watch in satisfaction as the pleasure-seeking menace stumbles and falters, no longer able to hold us under its spell. In time, our newfound discipline and self-control will render the brain's tantalizing temptations powerless, forcing the pleasure-seeking menace to slink back into the shadows from whence it came. And as we continue to pursue our goals with determination and resolve, we'll discover the true joys that come from long-term satisfaction, leaving the fleeting pleasures of the menace behind. The devious doubt dealer, an expert manipulator, introducing yet another malicious persona of our brain, the devious doubt dealer. This conniving entity thrives on undermining your confidence and self-esteem, sowing seeds of doubt and insecurity that threaten to uproot your dreams and aspirations. Envision the brain as a deceitful puppet master, pulling the strings behind the scenes, orchestrating a symphony of self-doubt and anxiety. It whispers insidious lies in your ear, eroding your faith in your own abilities and making you question your worthiness to achieve your goals. But there's a hidden chink in the doubt dealer's armor, the power of self-affirmation. To defeat this crafty antagonist, we must cultivate an unshakable belief in ourselves, silencing the whispers of self-doubt with a resounding chorus of self-assurance and determination. By practicing daily affirmations and celebrating our achievements, we can build a fortress of self-confidence that even the devious doubt dealer cannot penetrate. And as our faith in ourselves grows stronger, the insidious whispers of the doubt dealer will fade into nothing more than a distant memory, powerless to hinder our pursuit of success and happiness. The master of overthinking, a tangled web of thoughts. Behold the final and most insidious form of our brain's villainy, the master of overthinking. This sinister schemer excels at ensnaring us in a tangled web of thoughts, trapping us in an endless cycle of rumination and worry that saps our energy and leaves us paralyzed with indecision. Picture the brain as a devious spider spinning intricate webs of worry and anxiety, ensnaring us in its sticky embrace as we helplessly struggle to break free. With each twist and turn, we become more entangled in the web of overthinking, our mind spiraling into a vortex of what-ifs and should-haves that leaves us immobilized and utterly drained. But worry not, for there is a weapon that can cut through the web of overthinking and set us free: the power of mindfulness. To defeat the master of overthinking, we must learn to become present in the moment, calmly observing our thoughts without judgment or fear, and allowing them to pass through our minds like leaves floating on a gentle stream. And as we continue to hone our skills of mindfulness, we'll discover a newfound sense of peace and tranquility, no longer held captive by the fears and anxieties that once plagued our minds. The master of overthinking, defeated and dethroned, will be forced to relinquish its hold on our thoughts, allowing us to reclaim our mental freedom and embrace a life of clarity and inner peace. As you face these nefarious villains, remember that within you lies the strength to rewrite your own narrative, transforming from a hapless victim of your brain's machinations into a fearless champion of your own destiny. The battleground is your mind, and victory awaits those who dare to challenge the status quo and embrace the unknown. But beware, for the journey is not without peril. Along the way, you'll encounter treacherous temptations, paralyzing fears, and insidious self-doubt. However, with each victory, you'll uncover a deeper understanding of yourself and the world around you, unlocking the potential for growth, adventure, and, ultimately, true happiness. In the end, the ultimate triumph lies not in the defeat of these cunning adversaries, but in the realization that your brain, once your greatest foe, can become your most powerful ally. For within the darkest recesses of your mind, you'll find the key to unlocking a brighter, more fulfilling future. A future where you're the master of your own fate, and your brain, once the villain, becomes your trusted sidekick.